Well, hello everyone. I'm here with Joshua, all star from So You Think You Can Dance. See, I'm being Cat Deely right now. Right. Anyway, so tonight this guy, he went into the boxing ring with Haley, and oh my gosh, he danced with this huge belt on.
It was pretty big.
Tell me all about it.
It was pretty huge. It wasn't easy dancing with it. I'm not gonna lie. It was pretty much of a challenge, but it was fun. Like the dance was fast. Tabitha and Napoleon never hold back. So we had a great time. Like it was just a lot of focus and just a lot of hard work. But I think we got through it and we did a good job. So I was excited about it. Yeah.
Okay, so season 10, it's been huge. Oh, knockout.
Season
right?
10, right?
You're
that's
right.
Crazy.
Season 10, it's crazy because the show's almost been on as long as I've been alive.
Right?
Is that weird? No, it's not weird. It's amazing. It's amazing, So You Think. So you have to tell me, how do you feel about next season? Like, what are they going to do to top it?
Oh, my God. I have no idea. I mean, I'm just so excited that we've gotten this far. And, you know, every year they try to put the bar a little higher every year. And I think that's the reason why we're on season 10 right now is because they're changing it. They want it to be better and better like it's supposed to. So I'm really excited to see what's going to happen for season 11. Like,
okay. So I have an idea. I just thought of this. How about next year for half of the season, they do all-stars or the guest judges?
I think that's amazing.
It's a good, because they've been through it and they like know what's up.
Exactly. Well, maybe we should pitch that to Nigel.
There we go. Well, Nigel, we're coming for your office. Okay, so before you go, what can we see coming up with you, Mr. World Champion of Boxing?
I've just been working on music. I've been telling people I'm going to put out my music soon because I've been rapping and singing. I've been doing a lot of acting as well, but my main focus now has been the music along with my dance. So I'm planning on putting that out next year or so.
Yes, we'll be looking out for it. Yeah. So I have a question really quick. Can you give me a shout out by rapping it to Totally Lexi? Because
totally
be like,
Lexi.
Yo, it's Jay. I don't know how to rap, so I guess you.
Totally Lexi, you know what the deal is. You know it's Joshua Ate, Moti, coming for real. You know the deal. We on So You Think You Can Dance with the skills.
Oh, that was awesome. It was nice meeting you here.
You too.
Hugs. It was nice meeting you.
Have a good one.
I love your shirts. I don't-